Namaste. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Over the time, many people have asked about a remedy for finances. Finance is one of the biggest problems in today's life, one of the biggest issues that one faces in today's life. Today, I'm going to give you a very strong, very powerful remedy, which is transformative, which is transforming, extremely transforming. The feedback of this remedy, like, I can't tell you. I have got this from a yogi. Miraculous remedy is what I'm going to tell you today. This remedy is specifically for the blessings of Mother Lakshmi. And by her blessing, you will get finances, affluence, money, all desires and everything. Lakshmi is of 8 types and she gives everything from money to children, everything. So without wasting our time, let's get directly to the remedy. So there is a mantra, and this mantra is from Sri Suktam, a Vedic hymn dedicated to please Lakshmi. The mantra is Om Shreem Aim काम सुस्मिताम हिरण्य प्रकार माद्राम जरंतिम तृप्ताम तरवयंतिम पद्मे सदाम पद्मवर्णाम तामि होप हव्ये श्रियम एम श्रीम ओम. दिस मंत्र शुड बी डन फॉर 8 lakh टाइम्स वाइल मेडिटेटिंग ऑन द गॉडेस लक्ष्मी. द मेडिटेशन, इन द मेडिटेशन यू शुड मेडिटेट हर एज सीटेड in a golden room, as seated in a room made up of gold, smiling, her face having the divine splendor, one of her hand having a parrot, in another hand she is having a book, one of her hand is downwards in this position that is told as Varad Mudra, and one of her hand is in this position that is called Abhay Mudra. Meditate on her in this form while doing the mantra for 8 lakh times. While doing the mantra, you should observe complete Brahmacharya. Brahmacharya is not thinking of woman and sexuality by mind and by desire. Also, it's better if you sleep on the ground for those days when you do the sadhana, when you complete the 8 lakh mantras, right, observing Brahmacharya. And once the 8 lakh japas are done, after that, you should find a Siddhapeeth of Devi. Siddhapeeth is a temple dedicated to Devi, which was worshipped previously by a saint, which was worshipped previously, or which have been the place of meditation, the place of worship of a yogi before. And there are many such places in India. After completing the 8 lakh chants of the mantra, find such a temple and with this same mantra, Om Shreem Aim Kam Susmitam Hanna Prakaram Adram Jarantim Triptam Tarabayantim Padme Sadam Padmaranam Tami Hoop Habtiya Shriyam Aim Shreem Om. With the same rim, with the same mantra, give the samput to every mantra of Sri Saptashati. Have a pandit, have a Brahmin by your side, and with the samput of this mantra. Samput is adding a mantra in the end of a mantra. Having the samput of this mantra, get the Durga Saptashati Havan done for you. Once completed, there will be no more financial problems in your family. This is one of the remedies. This may look difficult, but it is not so. When you actually decide to do something, with all your heart and complete dedication, there is nothing difficult in this world. I will tell once again, this is a very miraculous remedy that you should do to come out of any type of financial worries or any type of worries that is caused by any type of worry that is caused by finances. Thank you for watching the video.